What's so funny, TSM?
It's Marcus, he too fly. It's Marcus, he the YouTube guy. It's Marcus, too fly. It's Marcus, he too fly. It's Marcus, he the YouTube guy. It's Marcus, won't you go and hit that like? It's Marcus, won't you go and subscribe? It's Marcus, he too fly. It's Marcus, he the YouTube guy. It's Marcus, won't you go and hit that like? It's Marcus, won't you go and subscribe? It's Marcus, he too fly. It's Marcus, he the YouTube guy. It's Marcus, won't you go and hit that like? It's Marcus, won't you go and subscribe?
It's your boy Marcus, and today I'm gonna be doing a reaction video of today. So for today's video, I'm gonna be reacting to Rod Wave. But before we get down with this video, if you're new to my channel, go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, and share this video out. So let's get this going. Okay, so you guys remember Rod Wave, huh? Well, you see, in my opinion, Rod Wave, he's more of a singer than a rapper. But well, let's see this new song called Fight the Feelings. No, Fight the Feelings, sorry. Let's go. Present day.
And I'm telling you guys, when I started discovering Rod Wave, I never figured out he looks more like a rapper than a singer. But then when I kept listening to his songs here, he's more of a singer than a rapper. But you see, but hey, he makes some good music though too.
You know, what I was thinking is, you know what I was thinking of Rod Wave, the song Fight the Feelings? I think he was telling his story about how his life is. How his life is when he had to go through his feelings himself. Or maybe he was telling the story about how women had to go through some hard feelings for stuff like that. Anyway, I give that song a 10 out of 10. Cause you know, that's some real stuff, man. You know what I mean? And plus, hey, I'm telling you, I'm telling you guys, what Rod Wave's doing and what NBA Youngboy is doing, they're both telling, like, they're telling some stories about how have been going through some tough relationships and stuff like that. And Youngboy, he was just telling stories about how life was treating him a long time ago. Because on one song, one person told me about achievement. He told me that about the time where he'd been going through like some type of depression and stuff like that. I think we all been through that phase, don't you think? But anyway, I guess that's it in the video right now. But if you guys do like this video, be sure you give this thing a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, go ahead and like, comment, subscribe, and share this video out. So, I'll see you next time on the spot. Audio Jungle.